Een bijzondere ontmoeting deze week op de Toekomst. De Ghanese muzikant en superster Stonebwoy kwam op bezoek bij Mohammed Kudus om hem zijn nieuwe album te laten horen.
Thanks for coming, bro.
Twee mannen opgegroeid in de buurt van de Ghanese hoofdstad Accra, samen in Amsterdam om te praten over voetbal, hun roots en natuurlijk muziek.
It's really special because you see, growing up for me and probably him as well, coming from the same ends. We knew that only one thing could take us outside of where we are. And it is the only thing we believed in, which would have been our talent.
100%.
Yes.
Yeah.
I also believed only that the talent that I have is the only thing that can take me outside of my country. And also the same thing. So to actually be outside of our countries, doing the same things that we have once upon a time believed in at the top levels, makes the meeting here just, you know, more inspirational and more unreal.
We build a relationship since from Ghana and we're here, so the work keeps going.
He's talking like he just scored a goal. Holy Ghost fire, I'm gonna burn them one by one. Who don't want to see me enjoy? After man feel many things with the blood and sweat. They want to see me destroy. Me and the great my one. I never the put. Most of the songs I relate to the lyrics.
So yeah, most of his songs are spiritual to me, and you know, I think you got to know about him from when I got injured, and I was playing most of his songs in the rehab times, and yeah, you know, I just relate to it spiritually, and most of it on how it can impact on myself. So yeah, I love the lyrics.
Composing music has been something that I do over the years. I write, I compose, I arrange, I record. So I understand the type of energy, the synergy that the beat has with the lyrics, and you only have to play it like a few times and put yourself in that zone, and you can understand that, yo, this is real life, you know.
That's therapy remix. Tiwa Oxley.
Okay. With Oxley,
right? Yeah, okay.
Percent of our football life journeys includes music. Like I was saying, we travel to games in the bus, we listen to music, flights, music, even the dressing room before games, music, and also even Champions League before the game starts, music. Halftime, we listen to Bob Marley songs at halftime. So you can see, like, it's all around the work I do, you know. So, you know, I need to listen to the right stuff and the stuff that can really touch me and uplift my soul, you know, motivate me in the work I do. So that's basically it.
Yeah. Your music is really popular now in the dressing room.
Yes.
Thanks to Mo. How's that for you?
I do not take things for granted. You know, I'm one of the people who see things from different perspectives every time. I wouldn't take it as the fact that, yeah, it's normal for people to listen to my music, so when he plays it in the dressing rooms, it's okay. I respect him and I thank him for actually adding his power, his brand power, to actually elevating the same sound that elevates him. It shows a lot of people where we are from. It makes them want to know our story. It makes them want to come even to Ghana to come and check our music, to come and check our culture. It increases tourism, because him here in Ajax is definitely a representation of Ghana and to an extent of Africa. So whatever he showcases to the world, then it means that it's a good thing, you know, and it gives it more value. So I really appreciate that.
Now, I know him growing up, but I think we got in touch, I think 2016, 2017, before I moved to Denmark. I think one time I was just there and I just felt like reaching out, and then luckily he replied. I was so happy that day. So yeah, from there, and then it continued, you know. I started playing his music in my club in Denmark. I remember they sent him also a shirt, and then it just grew, and then we kept in touch. I was Ghana, we met, and the love kept growing. But I knew him since I was growing up, you know, listening to his music. Yeah.
Brown diamond.
Ba, ba, ba.
Brown diamond.
Next startups, you know?
Yeah.
Just do more time, them a see me pantele. And then you say, man, a big boy sell it. Unknown numbers, I call my selling. When they say, everybody have somebody, where somebody they crash on them. Everybody have love somebody.
Comparing our lives, we can relate to a common something. We come from the hood. The hood, the ghetto, the trenches, you know. And luckily enough, it's not like, you know, there are some hoods when you go, it's like impoverished. There's poverty, which you would find in the countrysides. Most time you know that all you find over there is raw poverty. But for us, you find riches, poverty, struggle, hunger. You find everything at once where we grew up. So then you now are equipped with the with those indices to be able to navigate your life through. So that's how, you know, we can, I believe that we can relate to one another.
On to that, I think we are at the position now where a lot of people look up to him and they look up to me too. So we have people that look up to us. So we have to set the example and keep inspiring them, you know. So I think that's how we both can relate.
I follow Ajax personally, you know. I'm so very happy anytime I watch him play, because as much as my story inspires him and a lot of people, his story also inspires, you know, me back, a lot of people. So up until this point, he has been proving the world that yes, this is one for the books. This is one that will remind a lot of people about how it is done. That's how I see him. He's a miracle to the world. You know, he's going to remind his generation of how it's done. So he's amongst the legends that have ever come out from Ghana.
Brilliant dribble from Kudus. Kudus away from Tavernier. Kudus! Mohammed Kudus and the Champions League. They go together well.
Can you sing together one song?
Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah, yeah, 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 same
Bo. Yeah, 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 skibbily bang, 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 that one your name. Yeah, 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 ah, yeah, 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 ah, yeah, 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 make us a one god again, yeah, yeah, that one your name. Top skanka, top skanka. Anytime we pass through, the whole of them know I go on. Top skanka, top skank. I bring this light and smile to the face of the whole of them. Top skanka, top skanka. We shut down the place and the whole of them know that he is. Top skanka, top skanka. And can't cool, can't quench. Watch it out. Man at the top skanka. Accra to Sri Lanka, Tivoli, Jamaica. Flanka, them see me as a kanka. Big like a ship and same time me at the anchor. Whatever go do, them don't catch the cancer me at the answer. When me pass through, it's a bonanza. Chidi and load in a tank, and I want your name. Don't skanka.
Yo, boss.
Collab on your next album?
Possible, it just happens. It just happens, so we'll perform it at the big games. Where the music day? We could do some Ashiagap and pitch. You know, TikTok, 15 seconds.
Spaghetti, yeah, yeah. Spaghetti, yeah, yeah. Spaghetti, yeah, spaghetti, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna tell you something. Spaghetti, yeah, yeah. Spaghetti, yeah, yeah. Spaghetti, yeah, spaghetti, yeah, yeah. Because you know what? It's easy. My money long. You won't come.